celebrate. I don't think there's a better place on earth in country music to celebrate something other than the Opry. This place is magic. It is a magical place, and it's just always, every night is like one of the most special nights in my life every time. And so a big thing for me tonight was to celebrate my dad, Marcus Humann, who has just been announced to be inducted into the Songwriter Hall of Fame on October 14th here in Nashville. And he definitely deserves a round. Not a lot of people get to celebrate their fathers, and we have a really interesting relationship because it's both father-son, but also creative. And also my dad is my creative idol and champion, and honestly just somebody I look up to more than anybody in the entire world. So as a fan and as a son and everything, I'm just so proud of you and just so thankful that we get to do this.
Thank you, Levi. I appreciate it.
Do you mind singing one of my favorite songs that you wrote?
Grow something wild and unruly.